There is a ritual his
just because I made my character look three times gayer than it did before does not mean that I'm not a furry. Dude, I want to explore. I want to like run around and stuff. Can we slow down? You clearly don't know how to adventure.
Just make sure if you bring in a bottle of something strong, there's enough to share.
Maybe later, Longfellow.
All right.
Your thoughts?
Always another case to close.
I feel like he's gonna have more interesting things to say to you, Nick. To say than you, Nick, Nicholas.
That's all.
All right. While you're here in Acadia, Synth welcomes you as long as you welcome us.
Well, in that case, I want a new cola, some spin packs, some Kano return to her family, and a pony?
A pony, yo! Pony.
I see. Nick, it can't be you.
I've never seen you before in my life.
I know this joke. Two androids walk into a bar.
I'm afraid the punchline isn't going to be very funny.
You really know Nick?
I were your brother.
I think you and I need to talk about this.
This unit is ready to serve.
I come bringing fire and brimstone, and you will suffer before my axe. Fucking fish head! Fucking motherfucker! Scared me, dog. Yeah, I got a lot of meat. I'm a bit of a meat eater. Kind of, you know, consumer of meat. In the most heterosexual way possible. Yeah, I got glasses. What do you have?
Not exactly a fortress, is it? When I first escaped, I had no idea what to do with myself. But I heard rumors of Chase and what she was doing. That she was bringing people to a safe place. And now here...
Hey, friend.
Kasumi Nakano?
Hey.
You find things, track down answers. There's something way more important than just one lost girl.
Sister, there's a lot of things on this island more important than you.
If you could just hold the joke first. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us?
Dima is putting on an act. We need to know.
I didn't even think that. I thought he was just like a nice guy.
Personally, I find calculated mass murder to be very soothing.
Look, help me out, and if I'm wrong, you can make all the jokes.
Okay, Nick, I'm sorry. All right, I won't do that.
I'll figure this out.
Infiltrate the Children of Adam. I'll give you the program you need in order to access my memories.
Actually, I already have the program. I'm gonna replace all your memories with pictures of cats. Meow.
I feel like it's offensive to wear a gas mask while I'm talking to these guys.
Richter, please, you can't do this. We've been
it's
loyal-
It's Grand Zealot to you, and your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other-
Richter, this is insane! You can't expect us to-
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister. We are the Children of Adam. Servants of the creator of this and all worlds. You walk through his door. Go to the spring. Drink. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Okay, what if I just like walk through the door? What if I just go in there and then just go and get the thing?
Adam's veil will roll down its streets. Holy fog cleansing the land. A bear.
Shit, I fucked up.
Caution, sister. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base.
Is she talking to me?
Unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the command center.
He did not expect you to... She was bluffing me! She was bluffing me! Alright. Let's just, what's the purpose of this area?
Can I just shut off the security?
There is no point to this area.
Oh, what? Shut off. What's
intruder.
Identify yourself. Good thing I have 10 fucking stealth kits on me. Get fucked. Excuse me.
Do you think you can hide from me?
Yeah, I do.
I'm starting to get stinked.
Didn't you see me? I don't know if I have enough stuff to eat some food. Eat some potato crisps. Candy boy apples. Dark cotton candy bits! Dig the corn! Oh, hello. Didn't like me being there. Wait, what? What did I just do? What the fuck did I just do? You're playing a fucking tower defense game? Oh, jeez. Jeez.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Fuck you. Yeah, I'm not. You're intrusive. You're an intrusive bot. Because it's gonna do a new instance of a structure and shit in my ass. Okay. Brendo, alright. Sorry I was gone for like 20 minutes right behind you. You fell out of my mouth a lot.
Rocket powers!
Yum yum, deviled eggs! I don't know if I have enough buffs. I might need a fear bar. Oh my god, his head came off. I'm easily entertained. In a very sadistic way. Ow! Bitch! All my drugs are wearing off. Oh god, reality is striking. I don't like it. Yep. Yeah, I just know the code. I'm a codulator. You know, kind of a code person. Kind of like a, you know, computer programmer. Bit of a programmer. What do you want? Your dog. Little doggy. I'm gonna pet you. Think I won't? I'll do it. I'll pet you. Boom. Headshot. I'm sorry I'm like this. Blowing everything up. We have no cover now. You blew everything up. Oh my god, it just exploded. They really did like the indie game style digging. Oh shit, that actually fucking scared me. Disturbed Earth. Let me guess, it's down with the sickness?
I think he was desperate.
We have to see this through.
Maybe you should go home? Maybe you should go home? You know the whole reason I'm here? Maybe just go home, please?
You should head home, Kasumi.
I need to see this through.
Oh my god, just go home. Just go home. Gee, just...
Hey.
Go ahead. Something I can do?
Your thoughts?
You'd be shocked how many folks I've managed to convince I'm just a really sick ghoul.
What the fuck, Nick?
Prove your dedication to the family. Help when they ask. Show that the children and Tectus can rely on you.
I have to talk to the High Council, but they'll be hostile because I've been sneaking in here. Come on, man. I don't want to do their quest. I don't want to go drink some fucking radio water. Ow, ow! You're not helping!
A woman led you to that icon? What did you see?
Ah, there was a beautiful lurk tour. You know, half woman, half mire lurk. Guess which end was which.
Very funny.
Hey, Professor Martin is planning to come back and take over.
Martin?
I gotta tell you, I wasn't paying attention to the story. I don't know why I gave him that tape. I completely forgot why I gave him that tape. It was an option. I picked it. This is why no one will hire me. There's no one here!
You walk into my chambers. And expect me to believe you simply happened upon it?
It's over, Tectus.
Yeah, it didn't work out too well for you, did it? Hide the evidence. That didn't hide the evidence.
You're a monster, Dima.
I can live with that. Can you?
Go home.
I will.
Alright, I did what I came here for. Everyone get into actor position.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Dude, you got a weird buzzing noise coming from your kitchen. You want me to look at that? Should I call somebody?
You're not a sin.
Kasumi really is a sin.
What? What are you saying?
Can I ruin this family?
Mr. Nakano.
You saved my daughter.
She did.
Thank you.
They don't let me do that.
Kasumi really is a sin. She replaced your daughter.
What? What are you saying?
They don't let you. They don't.
Hey, Kasumi.
Can't believe I'm back.
They don't let you do that option.
Mr.
You know how you have a choice in this game? Oh, wait. Nobody's gonna pick that option. We don't gotta fucking worry about it. No one's gonna pick that. Just restart the dialogue.
Hold on to her, Kenji.
I'm glad you understand. There's one last
thing
I
need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely.
I get to dig up buried treasure?
Yar, har, har!
Yes.
Here's the thing. He kills somebody, places them with a synth, feels really bad about it, right? Maybe caused some problems, who knows? But you know what happens next? Another problem comes up, right? What does he do? He does the exact same thing he felt guilty for. He kills somebody and then replaces them with a synth. So that when the next issue occurs, what is he gonna do? He is the mediator for the Institute. That is what the Institute's doing. There's a problem? Kill the problem! Replace it, so that the problem goes away.
How did everything go with the Nakano case?
I have been declared Queen of Fire Harbor. You may bow.
Oh boy. It's like that, is it?
Right, alright. Yeah. Just, take all your cigarettes. We did it.
Just walking in the rain, getting soaking.